Hello, ghost hunters. Is the UV light your tool of choice when looking for ghost evidence? Do you bring glow sticks with you on your hunts? Where do you even look for fingerprints? I'll explain all things UV light related in this video. The UV light is one of the basic tools provided for you on every hunt. It doesn't provide a lot of light, but it can be used in place of a flashlight in a pinch. The UV light is probably one of the most underrated tools you bring with you on every hunt. This is likely because only 5 ghost types have fingerprints. It's the least common of all evidence. And if you've done more than a handful of hunts, you likely already know that taking a photo of doors, windows, and light switches that the ghost has interacted with will label the fingerprints in your journal, assuming that there are any. The UV light can be used to catch those fingerprints very early and without wasting a lot of camera shots in the process. If you ask your ghost to turn on a light or open a door or even give you a sign to locate the area it's haunting, you can quickly get fingerprint evidence or rule out fingerprints by using the UV light. If you're having trouble finding the room, you can use the UV light to locate handprints to narrow down where the ghost is or was. And if your ghost is a bit handsy, you can easily find the evidence in multiple locations quickly. You can photograph the evidence and get paid. I'm including the Glowsticks in this video because they provide UV light as well. Many players, myself included, use them mostly to provide some ambient lighting. I personally use them to mark the crucifixes and to light up salt piles. One of the best things about glow sticks, you can light up doors to observe footprints or handprints from the van. Remember, footprints do not count as fingerprint evidence. They do, however, rule out a wraith, and you can get a photo of fingerprints in your journal and then get photo money at the end of your hunt. So the best way to place your UV lights and glow sticks? Well, I personally place the UV light pointing up toward the light switch so that when the ghost touches the light switch, I'll see the fingerprint. This is done by looking straight up while hugging the wall and then dropping the UV light. Sometimes it takes a try or two to get it just right. For the glow sticks, if I'm not using them to mark crucifixes or salt piles, I'll place them under doors that are visible from the van outside. That way anyone in the van can see handprints when they appear on the door. If you're not looking for fingerprint evidence, you can easily place the glow stick anywhere to provide light or near areas where the ghost is walking to get those footprints. And finally, you likely already know you can get fingerprints on light switches, doors, and windows, but you may not have found fingerprints in the cell blocks of the prison just yet. They can be found on the individual cells as shown here. I hope this helps you in your ghost hunting. If you have topics or questions you'd like me to cover, leave them in the comments below. I love hearing from all my fellow ghost hunters. Thanks so much for watching. Remember to like and subscribe, and as always, happy hunting.